Hello guys, welcome to Savvy Professor. Today I will show you how to set up email notification in Smartsheet. Let's get started. Click on the file icon in the left and then access the document you want. Click automation at the top. If you want, you can perform any action you want using a template. You can find the notification settings you want under the notification and reminders heading. It says what they do under each option. I select the alert someone when anything changes option. Select the blue use template option at the bottom right. Inside the top alert someone when anything changes box, information about what to alert someone change is written. You can also choose hourly, daily, and weekly option from the run workflow section. I choose when triggered. You can click on send to specific people in the box below and edit the notification options. What it does for what purpose is written above each option. I choose send to specific people. I add my email address to the box. If you want, you can customize the notification that will come from the customized message header. Click on the save button at the bottom right and the process is complete. If you think it's helpful, you can support us with like and subscribe. Thanks for watching and see you next time.